We are going to learn now how to prepare one of the most famous cocktails in the Highlands. Especially in the Highlands because this is a warm cocktail.
Viva Galapagos!
Viva Galapagos! Yeah. Yeah.